Dapeng, a paradise for outdoor sports in Shenzhen, provides stunning views of mountains and seas. From November 17th to 19th, a regatta took place along the coast of Dapeng Peninsula, enchanting competitors. During breaks in the competition, sailors explored corners of Dapeng, immersing themselves in the experience of the area's livable atmosphere. As part of Shenzhen's first cross-Strait sailing exchange event and as an important activity of the 2023 cross-Strait Exchange and Integration Month,
Dapeng是一座历史文化的宝库。欢迎来自台湾的小朋友们来参加我们深圳的比赛，希望能够跟他们就是在赛场上更多的交流，然后呢跟他们成为朋友吧。
希望在这个比赛中能够收获技术的进步。
Do you start together?
Yes. 还是再提醒一下子，小船注意一下大船，安全为主。
This event featured four categories, Far East 23R, First 40.7, OP for teenagers, and Topaz for teenagers. The event attracted the participation of more than 100 sailors from across the Taiwan Strait, Hong Kong, and Macau. OP sailing, also known as Optimist, was designed exclusively for kids and teenagers. It serves as a starting point for aspiring sailors. Many renowned sailors have honed their skills through years of OP sailing races.
这一条船它开出去，在海上的疑难杂症，还有海况，它都要自己解决，而且还要把它开回来，更厉害。那家长也是会以它为荣。
非常的爽，对，我们拿到第二名，那也说明了我们有非常好的舵手，然后也同时呢，大家的配合非常的有默契。
Dapeng boasts a favorable location for hosting regattas. Daya Bay, the designated sailing water for the event, has been recognized as one of China's top 10 sailing destinations.
这边的风的变化蛮大的，多熟悉一下，抓好这边的风摆。
风小的时候，更考验选手们的耐性和观察；风力非常好的时候，更需要孩子们的技术上的一个比拼。最重要还是鼓励他们要多自己的去观察和去做选择判断，去赢得他们每一场进步和胜利。
Eye Shenzhen, be your eyes.